ลัทธิ Digestive Endoscopy Center create FC US series for endoscopy education. You can enjoy for your available time. We would like to express our gratitude to Professor Nontri Paul Sawat, President Thai Association for Gastrointestinal Endoscopy, who support and endorse this program. Also, like to thank Boston Scientific Thailand for great support as well. We appreciate and thanks Dr. Thayaporn Chantharosiri, who do this beautiful medical illustration in this program. The main objective of this program to emphasize practical point to perform US procedure successfully and safely. FC US Series 7 US Guided Pancreatic Drainage. This talk will include indication, contraindication, instrumentation, technique, avoid adverse event, and flap policy. Start with indication and contraindication. The main indication require pancreatic drainage after failed VSP in chronic pancreatitis with pancreatic duct obstruction. Anatomical structure at pancreatogastrostomy, pancreatic fistula, pancreatic disruption due to severe pancreatitis, and failed pancreatic duct cannulation. Some contraindication needs to be addressed, failed visualized pancreatic duct, intervened vessel or uncontrolled ascites, severe cardiomyopathy and unstable condition, unfit for endoscopic intervention. Instrumentation. Prepare therapeutic linear echo endoscope, cell-zone subphaser, fluoroscopy, electrocycle unit, for accessory 19 gauge FNA needle, optional 22 G for small duct, O25 VC guide, 6 vent system for dilatation or outer tip dilator, 4 mm hurricane balloon for tag dilatation, and 6 to 10 mm for suture dilatation, sonde catheter for suture dilatation, plastic stent and fully cover metal stent. Prior preparation before USPD. Procedure plan depending on clinical setting and cortisone imaging, given prophylactic antibiotic, fasting at least 6 hours, but more time to prepare in delayed gastric interim, supply of prone patient, give good sedation especially acute patient, consider GA with tracheal intubation, rectal NSAID suppository and vigorous IV fluid before starting minimize post-procedure pancreatitis. Technical aspect. Same as USBD, I would like to thank all pioneers to create this procedure. This group family of USPD, direct access time mural drainage with pancreatogastrostomy or pancreatodunostomy, also called bubble pancreatostomy, acid and gas stenting, and acid wine manipulation for long the wound. There are 6 technical steps as USBD. Step 1, identify proper dilated MPD with good position. Step 2, puncture with 19 gauge needle. Step 3, make pancreatography. Step 4, wide insertion and manipulation. Step 5, tag dilatation. And final step 6, stent insertion and deployment. You need to prepare if plan A fail. What is plan B? This is very important to get success. I will describe each step in detail. Step 1, identify proper dilated MPD with good position. For the beginner, recommend the duct dilation up to 8 mm, 5 to 8 mm for some experience. 3 to 5 mm for more experience and less than 3 mm for expert. Keep scope direction to the head of the pancreas in stable position. Turn gastric for pancreatogastrostomy or long the wound. Turn duodenal for Pangato do not to me keep short puncture distance as much as possible with negative Doppler signal step 2 puncture with 19 gauge needle remove stylet from the 19 gauge needle fill with saline or contrast check the vessel in between and then collect the direction of the needle target at the related MPD fast puncture maybe to the duct and then pull back when you see needle tip in the related MPD inject contrast to demonstrate pentogram followed by saline to fast the needle channel step 4 wire insertion and manipulation slowly manipulation wire into the pentacle direction be careful wire shearing for time low stenting keep wire deeply and stable position in the pentacle head for long the wool or indicate try to pass the guide wire into dunum deeply Step 5 technical detection prefer sequence system but sometimes require multiple device to delete tag because pancreatic parenchyma is very hard due to chronic pancreatitis. This example of technical detection with cystotome and needle knife sometimes needs combined device. You can see really hard of the pancreatic parenchyma from chronic pancreatitis. This form needle knife. From the knife, you need to open just half of the needle to keep the needle parallel with the guide wire, not fully open. In some case, require combined dilation with sonar dilator. And then follow dilation with 4mm balloon. Step 6, stent insertion and deployment. For pancreatogastrostomy, prefer plastic stent, single pigtail stent or double pigtail, 7 fen. Consider fully covered metal stent if MPD more than 10mm and require intraductal treatment. Usually use 10mm in diameter and 6cm long. For the long the wool, after keep wire deeply in the duodenum, and then remove echo endoscope. Insert ear space scope. And can cannulate alongside or gap over wire with snare or loop cutter. And then balloon dilation of the ampulla and stricture. In severe stricture, cannulate with screw dilator or quarterly with cystotome. And then paste stent. For time below, indicate stent insertion. You can insert stent into the duodenum and other side in the cathartic side, as picture shown here. This video of pantogastrotomy with plastic stent. And this video to show metal stent placement. In this case, 10mm diameter, 6cm long, fully covered stent, and put one double pigtail stent inside to lock the metal stent. The other techniques, US bow bow pentostomy, put the scope in the lunar bow in J shape and tip up to identify dilated MPD. Keep dilated MPD close to the probe and check the Doppler and then puncture into dilated duct. Make pentogram wide insertion, tag direction, balloon direction, and paste stent, same as pentogastrostomy, but approach in the lunar bowl. In case of required intertidal treatment, you can use spiral pentography with spica subsequently to break stone, laser, or biopsy. Because mostly in benign nature, in the long-term treatment, try to change from time mural to time papillary drainage. How to avoid adverse event? Minimize bleeding by check Doppler, peel cut for quarterly dilator, not too big balloon dilation. Keep wide in stable position, avoid failure to create perforation. How to minimize stent migration? Adequate dilatation of the tag for stent insertion. Proper select stent in terms of size and length, and avoid missed deployment. Not too much balloon dilatation to minimize pentac leak, and keep the dilated MPD close to the probe to minimize parenchymal puncture. The follow-up policy, standard post-procedure care as ERCP, maybe follow clinical and pain film to check the stent, and you can step diet and discharge in a few days, and then elective exchange stent every 3 to 4 months. Maybe keep more time in unfit patient for repeated endoscopy. Maybe further ESBL, ESP, or intradental treatment may be required to treat stone and stricture. In summary, US pentac drainage is the best available non-operative option in patient who require pentac drainage who fail ERCP. Proper patient and device selection is crucial. Technical step was described to ensure success and safety. Hopefully you can get some small thing to improve your practice. Thank you very much for your kind visit to our channel. See you in next FC USC.